One of the main challenges of our society is the gap between rich and poor resulting in conflict. Do literature or writers have a word to say here?
Oh, of course. Of course. I think that gap is the subject of so much. Again, maybe implicitly rather than explicitly, but the gaps between us, and there are as many gaps as there are people, individuals, the gaps between us are, in a way, what literature is, because you can't write about a person or a situation without exploring the tensions between them, the differences between them, the friction between them. So, of course, writers have something to say about it. The trickier question, I think, is can we change it? Is what we're doing valuable as public service? And I truly don't know. I think it's very risky if you set about your work with this in mind. Going back to Flaubert, he wrote to a friend in a letter, the task is not to change humanity, but to know it. And I'm not even sure I agree with that. You can't sit down with the ambition to change humanity, because you just will shrivel up in fear, or at least I would. Maybe some people are very confident and could sit down and do it that way. But I think you have to apply yourself to the much smaller task of just trying to know a little part of humanity. Then you try to write about it in a convincing, vivid way. And maybe by doing that well, you change humanity. Maybe the accumulation of your moments of knowing humanity and writing about them well creates something that actually has the capacity to change it.